Move, Tess. Driver combination, where would I be? Picked up anything recently.
Hurry, Joel.
Is there nothing in this place? Like, where's the freaking... Where would it be? Combination. Oh wait. Shit. All right, let's go. Way to make a lot of fucking noise, Tess.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone
okay?
Think we weren't?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Back in the rain? Yay! I love the rain. Scout?
Which way are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Area. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Where is this house? I wonder if so, I'm just gonna have to fight him.
Here we go.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
There's more in the area. We gotta go.
Up and at him.
Alright.
Climb on up.
Drop on down. Yeah, I find nothing important. No need to go look.
Joel, over here.
Sorry, Dad. Like, search things a little bit thorough. You know, before running out of the area.
On your shoe. We'll cut through this building. Gross.
Okay.
Hand.
How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're amused. Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten?
I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my worries. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
We're moving on. I had that chair just like jumped and flipped everywhere. Where is everything? Ooh, Ellie!